That's mango right there. That's big clucker. The Black and Decker. Got marshmallow. Big black. Greystone. Got a bunch of chickens. Pretty cool. They give us a lot of eggs. This is their home. Got a chute for the food, some water, jugs, some perches. Go in here and take a look. Getting ready to, that's just a day perch right there. You know, a little house they can go in. And got some water. Let's go inside. See ya. This is Mango. Mango is our old rooster. He loves to push my buttons. He will attack you, run after you, and jump up and hit you. But he loves to mess around with me, for sure. I tolerate it, but he's messing with me now. So we're going to go over here. This is their house. You're not supposed to have more than, a couple egg boxes, but there's our eggs. I just think it's, give everybody a fair share, right? And they go in and they get a little roost in there and a little door. About due to clean. But this is our little farm. Rooster Crossing. Fresh eggs sold here. Hey dreamers, so I haven't done a video in a while. This video is, I'm doing on my farm. Right now I'm tending to my chickens, and a lot of people, like me in the beginning. I could not believe this. It's like a light bulb went off. We have feed right here on the back, and these feed bags, I'm always using scissors or a knife to cut them open. And there's just a simple technique that I'm going to show you that no tools required. I never knew this. And then one day I got a bag of feed, and the bag of feed showed you what to do to open it. I never knew this. And, for the people that always knew, good for you. So, let me flip this around. Damn Mango, he's messing with me again. We're gonna show you how to open this nice and easy. So this is what I'm talking about. You got this, nice top tab here that comes across. You got Mango. Jesus, come on, Mango, leave me alone. Leave me alone, stop, stop. Stop. This is what they do. They puff up and get all excited because they know I got some for them. Go lay down. Okay. Stop. It's best I walk away. All right, Dreamer. So you got this tab here that goes across the top. And normally, I would open a pair of scissors or a knife. But all you have to do is take this little piece and pull. And it opens right up. It's amazing. Look at how easy. And that's all it took. That's all it took to open up That's all it took. Now all the chickens are happy. Hey, what's up, dreamers? I'm here on my farm, tending to my chickens. And I just want to share a little, secret with you. When you buy these bags of food for your chickens, you'll, like me, always cut it with a knife or use a pair of scissors. And then one day, I learned the secret. The secret lies right here on the edge of the bag. Top of the bag, this little white strip. This is how you open it. No tools required. And I didn't learn this until one day I saw a bag that actually gave you instructions how to open it without tools. I would struggle sometimes, cut each little thread, you know, all that kind of good stuff. And I'm gonna share it with you today. It's very easy. I've done it with one hand, but I'm gonna show you. You just take it. There's a little tab here, two separate pieces of white where the thread is, and you pull in a small tab and it will open just like that. It is the best kept secret that I never knew until recently. And there it is. All the food just pops right out. This is it. Pull on this little tab off of this and you'll open your bags. Like I said, no tools required, no knife, no scissors, no nothing. So I hope you enjoyed it. Don't just dream it. Get out and do it. Dreamers, you know, having chickens, you know, is a lot of work, but it gives you fresh eggs, free range. I have a little pen for mine in case I go on vacation or something like that. They're protected. We got a lot of hawks here, coyotes, different animals like that. People have seen bear. I just want to take care of my chickens, you know, the best I can. Give them the best life I could. They give me eggs. Enjoy it.